I hadn't planned on going fishing today, but I got this idea of making a hair rig for dough balls. That way I wouldn't have to worry about pulling the hook through the dough. I could make it as hard or as soft as I wanted, and it wouldn't matter. So I tied one up using a fast lock snap in place of the barbed eyelet to give the dough something to cling to. And I headed to the lake to see if it would work. Well, I should have tied up a few of them. Snagged it on the first cast and broke it off. Oh well, I'll try again next time. I'm sure it will work. I have an idea for the snags too. So stay tuned for part two of Hair Rig for Dough Balls. And good luck out there.
Get that?